Hello. Well, good evening. Good evening. It's 9:30. Soon 10 p.m. 10 p.m. And I just made more video in my language, Danish, about the Airlinesim. I not start to do this in Danish because I don't think not many from Denmark play Airlinesim. So, but I have to keep record in English, but I will do that, not like this every day, but I will keep make some video in my language, Danish. But let's close my door, no, close my windows. To go to bed, kneel and relax. So, but I made some change when I'm playing in when I'm talking Denmark in my language, Danish. I'm playing the game. Yes, I need to put the memory card back. Some change in flight planes and beating on airplanes. So, but got a new airplane yesterday night, but I made a video about it. Not get any new airplanes today. Not airplanes, but the aircrafts. So I'm very sleepy every day. I'm very sleepy. Like, I'm getting some medicine for sleeping, something's medicine you eat to fall asleep. Sleep medicine. I have it like that, but I'm not eating something like that. So I like to go to my bed. So, but I'm getting some money back from auction. Yes, I like to close this light because it's shining into my eyes. My eyes are tired. Let's update, but I have to lay down. I cannot sit because I have this pain in my back. Yes, I got my money back now. I got 1.8 million, but I need in 48 hours, we need to have like 2.5 million. We need to have 1.5 million Friday, 9:30 p.m. actually in 48 hours, and then I will need another 1 million. Need 2.5 million, but I have 1.8 million, so I've got 2 days. We're getting some a little bit more money tonight, but not much. I think that's only 30,000 or 30 or 40,000. Tonight we need a few flights is left for tonight. I put all my fleet on the defaults. So I calculate it. This is about this 5 flights. It's like 30 or 40,000. And then all this. The whole fleet start again tomorrow. 6-6 in the game. That's 8 a.m. in my time. So that's fit nice because I'm just getting up before 9 a.m. So now I kind of lost up some money, but some of my flight are losing monies. So I got this new aircraft last night, this Boeing 757 range 4300, yes, but I have to lay down and I would like to drink. Oh my back. No, I did want this aircraft last night and I put it London to Cairo and London Casablanca in Morocco. Yes, let me get my. I have this plastic stick I used to point 4300. I think we should just get every one of this. So, but this will start, actually start flying like Friday evening. But the booking have not really starts. This will start like tomorrow morning. But I think my ticket prices is maybe a little bit too low. Some of the flights are a little bit too low. But they are not going to change like this one. Probably I should raise like 10%. London Heathrow, but then I need to make a piece of paper and write like plus 10%. I'm not do it now. I just like to pay my what I pay on Friday. So I got the 1.5 million. But we need another million. So I'd actually like to change the flight plan. This one only fly like London, New York. And it should give like more than 20 to like 25,000. We don't know yet how much. I don't know, the London, New York, and I changed the cabin to only economic. But the London, Montreal, only had full booking. Montreal, London. $33,000. So that's like 60,000 one day, so that's just the defaults. Then we got a little London Paris evening flights. Yes, then my Airbus. Still need the London Hotel. I've not seen the booking this one. It has start booking London Hotel. Yes, let's close this one. And going to watch some Microsoft Flight Simulator videos. Like to read about islands, and I need to make video about this Airlinesim. So the cargo is still 68, so I think we could do it much longer. That's 6,300, can do like 7,000. We need to test it, but we don't have any more. We could test it like London, Miami, something like 7,000. Maybe not, a little bit shorter. I don't know, London, Atlanta. Roots, Atlanta. Yes, 6,700, something like that. So, but we don't have, we don't need to spend a lot of time on that, because we don't have a spare. Don't have more aircrafts, so I think we could start leasing some more, like Saturday and Sunday. But we need the Saturday, need to pay only 10,000, 20,000. And Sunday, get some leasing beds, so not to have to pay a lot of money. Saturday, Sunday, so we can, but we need to have like few hundred thousand left. So we have the 300, was some 300, 600 today, another 300 today, 5,800, but we have a smaller 310, so that could be a good one. I saw one today, have a little bit less seats, so we have to look for this. $330. But they are very big. $2 million. Yes. So we got this is a good one, but we're not going to bid a lot. We need to pay. Even they are actually super cheap, but you're not getting this to 300,000. They will keep bidding. This is 800,000. They will keep bidding up to like $1 money, but not 1 million, because you can get that. It only have 3 greens. You can get a more modern Boeing 7. This one cost like a little bit more than 1 million, so not going to pay 1 million this one. This all this old one cost like a little bit more than 1 million. So that's actually some we should get. like this long range. I better like to get some bigger one. Like the 757 or the 67. Actually got one there. But then all of the cheap one is gone, so that's like 2 million, 1.2 million. And this one, we have to look for this. Like to get, but they don't think they never do that. They will never give away this one. It had five greens. They will never give away this. Yes, need to look this one. This one can fly London Heathrow. But the other one is 5. Again, we should maybe get all this because we could. The leasing is very cheap, only 11,000. Yes, only 12 on the server, and I got 2 of this, so you can buy it later. You can buy it and lease it, make a leasing. I think you can do that later in the game. You can buy the aircraft if you own it like many months. Yes, you can get the option to buy it. So, I'm now to do jumbo jets. To like London, Tokyo. London, Tokyo. $2.5 million. But then we should do the Boeing 777. This long range, I would like to do London, Singapore, and Tokyo. That's 3 million. And this one can do London, Tokyo. $1.6 million. London, Tokyo. Yes, this can do London, Tokyo,